broken up there, and Doughty gets it back up to center ice. Here's Penner. Penner sends it across to Stoll. Stoll had it chopped away from him, and Backus clears to center. 4 seconds to go in the period. Penner again. 1 second to go. He shoots his goal.
Assuming Dustin Penner got a yell from the bench, because as soon as he turned, it looked like he was going on attack. We'll see if it goes in. It's in. It's in. Wow. And the Blues are looking at it. It's going to count. We know he can fire it. And Elliott surprised. Did it hit something? Did it knuckle? It went in hard, I can tell you that. And the Kings. The Kings will take a 2-1 lead here over the St. Louis Blues in a period, Bob. Let's be honest. The Kings were dominated territorial by the St. Louis Blues.
Video review. The call on the ice is confirmed. Good goal.
Two-tenths of a second left on the clock, and the Kings take the lead 2-1.
And Ken Hitchcock is still on the bench. He's kind of stunned. I'm assuming the Blues are too. Communication. I know what's happening there. If you're on the bench, you're yelling at Dustin Penner. Shoot, shoot. Well, you know what? He shot it, and he tagged it. Again, maybe later we'll get a better look to see if there's a float on it or a deflection. But the Blues control the period. The Kings have the lead on the board. 40 minutes down, one goal lead for the game.
Dustin Penner with his 12th career playoff goal just in the nick of time. And the Kings have a 2-1 lead at the end of two. Actor Matthew Perry is a huge Kings fan. When we come back, he'll visit with Dan Moriarty.